guys. I'm on my way to CJ Pony Parts down in PA. About to go buy some new headlights because the ones that I got destroyed by a freaking branch during a storm. So they've been broken for about 3 weeks now. I think it's about time I go buy some new ones. So we're heading to CJ Pony Parts. Guys,
wherever love goes, there is also misery. It's no mystery. And you and I, we got history, yeah. Wherever love flows, there is also tragedy. When we're in too deep. And you and I, we got history, yeah.
Pony Parts, as you can tell from the sign right there, and I'm here buying new headlights because one day during a storm a branch on just broke my headlight. As you can see, well, this one's all like, I don't know what you call this, but it looks all ugly and stuff, but this one broke. So what I'm about to do today is switch my headlights. It's something easy to do. So changing your headlights up, extremely easy, guys. All you gotta do, well, for my car at least, is pull these two things out and it pops right out, yo. And then you disconnect this. And you gotta disconnect this one over here also. There you go. And just like that, your headlights out. Same thing with the other side. Damn, we look ugly with no headlights. There you go, guys. I went with OEM headlights. Don't really like how the smoked one looks, but of course I went with the black housing. Had to get black housing because OEM looks ugly as hell. And also what you do, you gotta take out your light bulbs from your old, unless you bought new ones, but I didn't buy new ones. I'm using the same ones. You gotta take out the light bulb too. Just kind of twist this. It comes out. Same with the other one. There you go. Now, so you know, once you take it out, you put the light bulb on it and you put it back in. And you know, you do the same thing you just did, so I'm installing you. Once the bolts are in and everything, you just reconnect it. Just that. You should hear a little click when it connects. There you go. That should clip on. And you just push it in and make sure you can get those slots. You see those slots, so you can slip these back in. That's one of them. Looks so much better. And then the same thing for the other side. And this is how it looks with the new headlights. Guys, it's nothing nothing hard. It's literally like 5 minutes to do. And it looks good, yo. Gives it that aggressive look for sure. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And please like, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you guys.